Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, scientists, researchers, entrepreneurs. I extend my warm welcome to Shri Pankaj Bhai Patel, one of the most eminent industry leaders who has today brought immense repute to the country as a whole. We are honored, sir, that you are present here. I'm very happy to share with you that the 2.0 version of Genome Valley 2.0 is actually getting rolled out in a very, very short span of time. We are adding more land to Genome Valley because land has become saturated. And some of you would be aware that we have announced a dedicated incubator for biotechnology, which is called B-Hub, that will be located in Genome Valley, and more high-tech, more research-focused institutions, including limited manufacturing, will also become a part of Genome Valley 2.0.
What we would like to tell is, we could achieve what we have achieved also partially, because the speedy approvals that we got from the government, we got most of the approvals in a month and a half, and that's what made our project move much faster here.
And so far, in the last 3 years, it was quite a eventful 3 years for us. We have navigated 4 out of 6 molecules all the way from research through the non-clinical studies completed. So this was quite an important event for us from a facility perspective, GMP manufacturing facility perspective. So today, it's a very important day for all of us here at Genesis. We stand at a focal point where we, with the new manufacturing, can be cost effective to the domestic patients as well as for the international patients. This campus currently employs 140 people, and we expect to grow to roughly about 200 by end of this year.
I must congratulate the Genesis team to really choose a very important area to create leadership of India into biosimilars as well. I think already explained that diabetes is a big problem, and we've been all concerned about not only curing diabetes but also controlling diabetes as the first priority. And the challenge is that in spite of the fact that the modern drugs and insurance are available, every person cannot even afford because the kind of level of income people we have in India. I think developing biosimilars with a modern-day technology can actually solve that problem, and I see clearly a future hope for millions of diabetic patients in the place here in the Genome Valley, in Hyderabad, and in particularly at this premises.